All right, so now we're going to use the wash. Let's have some fun. Let's say the light will go. Let's have the light go this way. Because we're only thinking three shapes, it's not that hard. Might be kind of fun. You know, and this is imaginative, it's just combining a figure and a column. Okay, want to have some fun with it? Give it a try. And again, this is for the people who've had some art background. If you haven't, you know, you could always copy and paste and put stuff together. Okay, that is a naked woman column.